Welcome to my channel. If you guys are new here, I'm Angelina. Today the video is I'm talking about Canada. So what I'm talking is what is Canada and what does Canada have? How many provinces does Canada have? All things I will talk for you guys. So first I'm gonna be talking what kind of things do Canada have? So Canada have hotels, museums, lakes, and river. And beaches also, and restaurants. So many things I have in Canada, so I will talk about you guys about those. From museums, museum have like so many old books, and they got like statues and antique stuffs, you know, like that. That's what the museum has. On beaches, guys, beaches is like Canada have lots of beaches, but not in Alberta. They got beaches in Newfoundland, New Brunswick, Ontario. Every place does have beach, but not in Alberta, like that. Hotels, you know, so many. So on this process has hotels. From provinces, I would like to share how many provinces. So Canada have 10 provinces or 13. So this is what I learned from school. 10 or 13. So I would like to share. The first one is Quebec, and second, Newfoundland, third, Manitoba, fourth, Alberta, fifth, Saskatchewan, sixth, Toronto, Nova Scotia, eighth is Nova Scotia, and nine is British Columbia. The last one is Saskatchewan have a capital city. Two capital cities at least. It is Regina and Saskatoon. So they got two capital cities, and they're really nice places, you know. And Alberta have Alberta's capital cities, Edmonton and Calgary. So on Quebec, it's a capital city. Capital city is Halifax, and also the New Brunswick capital city is Fredericton, Montana. So they're talking English and French. British Columbia's capital city is Vancouver, and Manitoba's capital city is Winnipeg, and Newfoundland capital city is St. John's and Labrador. And then from Ontario is Toronto. From Ontario, capital city is Toronto, and then from Quebec, the capital city is Montreal. So it's like that. From the view, you guys can. Yeah, it's like that. Niagara Falls is a nice view from each place. From Vancouver, it's kind of like Edmonton, and like Sri Lanka, it's really warm, like that. And also New Brunswick, it's not too much during snow, falling snow. It's like, you know, like similar to Sri Lanka, it's like warm, like that. So that's the New Brunswick. But Vancouver is also like that. So Quebec is I would like to tell you guys, it's you know, it's good, and it's also falling snow, kind of like Alberta, Canada, Alberta, like that. Prince Edward is, you know, it's better. what is a Jasper is. So Jasper has lots of beautiful places. Like they got beautiful mountains for like a nice view, and they also got hotels, like a beautiful river and a sky bridge that we can walk. So Jasper is a really, really beautiful place. And they can go, and they can go hiking. So can they have lots of special days? So I would like to share you guys one of those. So can they got special days is New Year's Day, Flag Day, Commonwealth Day, Easter, National Day of Marine, Victoria Day, Canada Day, Thanksgiving, Halloween, Remembrance Day, Christmas Day, Boxing Day. So it's like that. So I would like to show you. This is the $1. The other side, and this is the $2. The other side also, and this is the 5 cents. This is the 25 cents. These are some of the paper monies, and this is the $5 bill, and this is the $10 bill, and this is the $20 bill, and this is the $50 bill. $100, but we don't have the $100 bill, and also, and don't forget to leave a like for me, and do not forget to hit the bell icon, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and also please don't forget to follow our fan page, guys. Thank you very much. We'll see you guys in another video. Bye.